conference with Arsen, article type name, Brightgov video, URL, https://www.football.london/arsenal-fc/fixtures-results/video/arsenal-0-3-man-city-143-36509, article oral, https://www.football.london/arsenal-fc/news/odd-next-arsenal-manager-latest-143-42499, thumbnail oral, duration, 0, videoid, 5,740,231,794,001, is video relation, false, id, 14,336,507, title, Man United 2-1 Chelsea, Antonio Conte Press Con, article type name, Brightgov video, URL, https://www.football.london/chelsea-fc/fixtures-results/video/man-united-2-1-chelsea-143-36507, article oral, https://www.football.london/chelsea-fc/news/chelsea-champions-league-hazard-conte-143480004, thumbnail oral, duration, 0, videoid, 5,740,187,442,001, is video relation, false, id, 14,333,904, title, Paul Pogba drops hint, article type name, Brightgov video, URL, https://www.football.london/incoming/video/paul-pogba-drops-hint-143339904, article oral, thumbnail oral, duration, 0, videoid, 5,739,939,449,001, is video relation, false, id, 14,330,884, title, David Moyes previews Liverpool, article type name, Brightgov video, URL, https://www.football.london/west-ham-united-fc/fixtures-results/video/david-moyes-previews-liverpool-143308.4, article oral, https://www.football.london/west-ham-united-fc/fixtures-results/patrice-evra-liverpool-salah-anfield-143332, thumbnail oral, duration, 0, videoid, 5,739,350,882,001, is video relation, false, id, 14,330,743, title, Antonio Conte ahead of Manchester United match, article type name, Brightgov video, URL, https://www.football.london/chelsea-fc/fixtures-results/video/Antonio-Conte-ahead-Manchester-United-143308743, article oral, https://www.football.london/premier-league/arsenal-spurs-chelsea-champions-league-143439.08, thumbnail oral, duration, 0, videoid, 5,739,327,585,001, is video relation, false, id, 14,330,431, title, Alistair Gold Spurs Facebook Live Feb 23 inches, article type name, Brightgov video, URL, https://www.football.london/incoming/video/Alistair-Gold-Spurs-Facebook-Live-143304031, article oral, https://www.football.london/tottenham-hotspur-fc/fixtures-results/pochettino-press-conference-every-word-143448.02, thumbnail oral, duration, 0, videoid, 5,739,303,564,001, is video relation, false, GTM containeride, GTM M3TH25P, GTM FBIA containeride, GTM PNLXFZS, tracking data, page, attributes, channel, Arsenal FC, channel ID, 41,089, section ID, 41,091, publication name, Football London, publication ID, 50, environment, prod, platform, regionals, page name, Football London, Arsenal FC, Arsenal News, article, Raheem Sterling Arsenal Team News, 14,355,158, page type, article, news, read more, owner site, Football Football London, Owner Cité Domain, www.football.london, Subsection 1, Arsenal FC, Subsection 2, Arsenal News, Info, URL, https://www.football.london/arsenal-fc/news/raheem-sterling-arsenal-team-news-143551158, Article, Attributes, All Tags, Arsenal vs. Manchester City, Article Author, Charles Watts, Article Lead, 14,355,158, Article Title, Boost for Wenger but Guardiola Hit by Major Blow, Arsenal vs. Man City Team News, Article Oral, https://www.football.london/arsenal-fc/news/raheem-sterling-arsenal-team-news-143551158, Headline, Football London underscore Raheem Sterling Arsenal Team News, Primary Tag, Arsenal vs. Manchester City, Published Date, 1 March 2018, First Published Date, 1 March 2018, 1659, Object Type, Article, Owner Site, Football London, Info, Her Since Publication, 0, Videos, Video Player, Bright Cove, Video Title, Arsene Wenger on His Arsenal Future, Placement, Lead, Duration, 0, Id, 5,742,074,409,001, Uploader, Charles Watts, Source, 06BEF9C772FF856FCDFB6F8F237B9C80, Content Vertical, Undefined, Site, Undefined, Clearance, Network, Source Oral, Haslead Video, Through, Interaction, Name Aid, 14,355,158, Greater than Arsenal will be out for some sort of revenge tonight when they take on Manchester City for the second time in a week. Arsene Wenger's side fell to a 3-0 defeat against City at Wembley on Sunday following a dismal performance in the Carabao Cup final. The Gunners and Wenger have come in for some severe criticism following their second-half capitulation at Wembley, so they will be out to prove a point this evening at the Emirates. There were fears the game could be called off due to the freezing conditions and the snow in North London, but Arsenal have confirmed the match will go ahead. A statement on the club's website said, Thursday night's match against Manchester City at Emirates Stadium is scheduled to go ahead as planned. We will continue to monitor weather conditions and work with local agencies, but, unless there is a further announcement, the match is on. Both teams will be missing key men for this evening's game, with Nacho Monreal out for Arsenal with a back injury. The left back was forced off during the first half at Wembley and could miss 4 games with the problem. Nacho Monreal is out for Arsenal with a back injury. The Gunners will have Henrik Mkhitaryan available again, however, after he was cup-tied during the cup final defeat. City look set to be without Raheem Sterling for the game due to the same muscular problem that saw him sidelined on Sunday. Fernandinho will also sit out the clash in North London due to the hamstring strain that forced him off early in the second half at Wembley. Fabian Delph, who has been City's makeshift left-back this season, serves the second match of a 3-game suspension while Benjamin Mendy is a long-term absentee. Keep up to date with the latest news, features and exclusive from Football London via the free Football London app for iPhone and Android. Available to download from the App Store and Google Play.